Memes for Dante, featuring Majin Poo. You know what I'm saying? Majin Card. Memes for Dante, 141. Let's get it, bro. This a fire collab already, bro. The video's a banger. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna skip that music. You feel me? Hold on.
Yo, you got chill, bro.
Mad dumb, yo,
you're mad funny, bro.
I appreciate it. All right, bro. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Damn, your mans became a comedian around your girl.
Mad dumb,
yo, you're mad funny, bro.
I appreciate it. All right, bro. I'll catch you tomorrow. Damn.
Damn. Wow.
When you become so funny, gang?
Oh, yo, nah, bro. Why you getting mad at him when you should be... Bitch? What are you so funny for?
Catch you tomorrow. Damn.
Damn. Wow.
When you become so funny, gang?
He was broke.
Really what?
Oh,
what
no.
Trying to get rid of these demons?
Yo, I swear it's like every week Kanye has some bullshit to say, bro. He's just getting the shit end of the stick with a lot of shit he's saying, bro. He's not thinking through the shit he's saying, you feel me? Like, bro, Kanye, tone it down, bro. You know what I'm saying? You're literally just fucking shit up for yourself. I don't know, bro. I don't know. I don't want to get into it, you feel me? But like, he's like every week I swear I see him on headlines. Kanye West said this. Kanye West is doing this. This, and the third. I'm like, bro, what the fuck?
He was trying to destroy the construct, the matrix, the system that they created.
What the fuck?
You keep peeking the sniper that took your whole team out. Oh, yeah. See?
I get my ass dealt with.
Wet them umbrella.
Yeah.
Clutching glizzies with the fellas.
Bro. Yeah.
Chopper scene like it's a Della.
Yeah.
Money, violence go together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wet them umbrella.
Yeah.
Clutching glizzies with the fellas.
Yeah.
Chopper scene like it's a...
Yo, why do motherfuckers make everything zesty, bro?
Della. Yeah. Money, violence go together.
How motherfuckers expect me to look when... Look like when seeing their Spotify rat off. Oh my god, you listen to Lil Baby all this fucking year? Who cares? Who cares?
Would you be a stay-at-home dad if your wife made over 500k a year?
You're not saying, huh? Well, I take care of the kids, you know what I'm saying? I take care of the house. I do all of that shit, you know what I'm saying? If she want me to. You feel me? I don't know. What y'all doing? 500 a year, bro? That's a lot of money, bro. Yeah, yeah, cause girls is players too. Yeah, no. Damn, damn. Oh my, oh, damn. Hit that bitch.
Money all around the world, cause girls is saying. Too. I go on and on. Ooh. And on again.
He damn. On my phone, come on.
I'm ignoring him. He think,
bro,
yo,
doing...
that song's a bop, bro. Bro, doing jail time.
Jail time after this.
Dude, come move your car. All
right. Hold on, bro. I gotta move my car to drive.
Yo, no disrespect, but whose fine ass voice was that?
That's a 14-year-old little girl.
Yo, oh my god. Oh yo, my god. I apologize.
You're sick.
Oh my god.
You're sick. He didn't know. What the fuck? Hold on.
I'm after this.
Dude, come move your car.
Hold on, bro. I gotta move my car to drive.
Yo, no disrespect, but whose fine ass voice was that?
That's a 14-year-old little girl.
Yo, oh my god. Oh my god. I apologize.
You're sick.
Oh my god.
Yo,
I deeply apologize.
My little sister, you're a fucking pedophile.
Oh my god.
I don't know why you...
You're sick. You didn't fucking know.
You want me to say her?
Well, I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC.
I can't believe he's gone. He was so young.
The youngest. Yes, he was.
We've been best friends since he was...
The ad-libs.
Now he's 6 feet under.
Damn, shut the... No,
give me 15K.
Alright, I got you. Word to my mother and my nigga.
He can press. Whoa, wait, did he just say my nigga?
Yeah, yeah.
What was it?
That's my
he talking like pop.
Word to where my mother,
from?
I am nigga.
Where
you
from?
Yo, nah.
Word to my dad, nigga.
Word to my mother, I am nigga. Word to my dad. Sounding every fucking letter, bro.
What the fuck?
We need to parallel park, but people are watching. Oh my god, that's slight work, bro. I'm the king of that shit. What you talking about, bro? That's light work. Oh shit. Oh fuck. How could you be so high? Command of the Third Reich. Muted. I'm muting that. Yup. Can you do something for me? Can you hit a little?
That nigga's know where I'm messing.
Can
can you do something for me?
Yo, not the fact that she had everybody say, yo, I'm gonna record a TikTok, y'all just look at me.
That niggas fuck? Know where I'm at. Stop asking questions, nigga. You know where the fuck I'm at. Talk about dope panic. Get up Dolly, nigga. Big pole on me. You just know my body, nigga. Big pole.
Stay right there.
Stay right there. I'm not going over there. Fuck what you talking about. Stay right there. Fuck that be. Stay right there. I am gonna stay right here, nigga. I'm staying right here.
New York niggas be like, New York niggas be like,
stay right
yo,
here.
Nah, y'all got balls, bro. Come on. Come on, bro.
Muhammad?
Uh-oh. You gonna run?
Drop fast, I'm gonna rush. Get me the fuck out of here. It's an iPhone charger?
The judge listening to my place. Oh, no. Harder than a rock. Sucking on this car. I just wanna suck. Sucking on his cock. Oh shit, hold on, get it together, gang, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, I lost myself there a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, what is
water,
this,
show me what
you're
gonna do.
Yo, that shit lame as fuck, nigga. I don't care, that shit lame as fuck. Whoa!
Bro, oh my god, bro. Y'all ever have some kids showing you? I don't fucking know, bro. Look, mom, look what I can do. And it's the stupidest shit, bro. Oh my god, bro, this man. Hold on. Hit it once, oh, fuck, hold on,
bro. What is
water,
this, dog?
Show me what
you're
gonna do.
Yo, that shit lame as fuck, nigga. I don't care. That shit lame as fuck.
Wow.
Whoa.
Oh my god. I'm a girl part 2. Oh no.
Kanye, please don't say nothing crazy, bro.
Hey,
please don't say nothing crazy, bro.
You're gonna say something crazy, bro.
We not, bro.
I see good things about.
Ain't no way!
You really said
bro,
that?
He's done.
He made graduation.
It don't matter no more, bro.
How y'all feel about him now? You feel me? He's been talking reckless, bro. I think he's on some shit. I don't fucking know. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I respect him for having balls to come on and say the craziest shit, but like, my boy. Yo, last thing I saw too. No, two things I saw before this. Aiden Ross came out and said he's not going to interview him because he didn't want to. Pretty much, I guess Kanye had like a topic to talk about. Aiden didn't want him to talk about it and ruin his platform, feel me? Type shit. And also, this man came out saying he's slightly autistic or something. I don't know if it's true or not, but you feel me? He's just, again, every week it's something. Kanye West, this, that, and the third. Just something. My little sister tried a trend where you record from your back pocket. Look at what she captured. What she got? Why this sound, though? This dumb ass. Hey yo, nah, bro. yo, see, I'm doing a TikTok on this, bro, based off this. We gonna save that TikTok idea. You're not saying, yo. I'm having my girl do. I'ma just yo. Y'all see. You guys will see. Follow your boy on TikTok. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it's not over there. King No underscore, you know what I'm saying? I gotta rechange that. I don't wanna play with music, it's crazy.
Oh, they like this one. I appreciate you.
Oh, God, no.
A
what?
Are lagging 5 seconds at create your facts, bro. All this money they be making, all this technology, the technology and how advanced it is, bro. And you motherfuckers is still lagging 5 seconds, bro. You gotta wait for the other person to finish. 10 seconds later, here comes the other one responding.
Hi, everybody. Who wants cake?
I do.
Here you go, Aaron.
Hey, where's mine?
Oh, Oh, you wanted some too? Well, there's really only enough for the two of us, and we didn't have any chicken flavor cake, so I didn't think you'd want any.
Bro, what the? All right, bitch. What is this? Is this a Darman video or some shit, bro? What the fuck? Nah, you're done. You're done.
Do you know what Riz is at all? Do you even know what Riz is?
Yes, of course I know what Riz is. Of course I know what Riz is. Come on.
Eat him up.
What do I look like? A person that doesn't know what Riz is?
Yes, you look like someone. You look exactly like someone who doesn't know what Riz is. And I'll show you something.
Man,
whenever you're out at, are you old enough to drink?
Yeah.
Okay, when you're at a party or something and you see a cute girl, you...
Rizzly Bear. Bro, don't. All right. See, because this man really thought he got away with that shit. Rizzes? What the fuck is that?
Yeah.
Okay, when you're at a party...
Rizzly Bear. All right, let me fucking tell you something, bucko. What are you on? Rizzly Bear. Yo, you're the type of man to go up to Duke Dennis and be like, that's Riz right there. You see, bro, Rizzly Bear? Rizzly Bear. Yeah, buddy, you get no bitches.
Party or something and you see a cute girl and you guys are out drinking and stuff like that, this is all you have to do. You look at her from across the room like this and you just do this. And this is what they call, it's what they call the female, and this is what they call the female gaze.
Gaze. My panties are wet after that. I ain't gonna lie. My panties are wet.
Did you see what that did to you? Don't lie to everyone. Tell me what that did to you.
That shit got me wet, boy. Psych.
I don't want to.
Guys, for everyone watching, he doesn't want to share what that did to him because he's embarrassed.
Swaggin'. Wait. Me peacefully passes away. I was going to say something, but I forgot. Me peacefully passes away at 90 years old. Rockstar? Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. Oh, my God. Rockstar the next day? What? Oh, please, bro. Oh, he said 90. Oh, that'd be tight. I'd be tight, bro. That'd be tight.
Don't argue, we don't fuss. No talking, he get touched.
Damn.
I can't smoke my ops because all my ops are dust. Oh, my fucking bro. That's a bar.
Now, let's go take a picture with Cookie Monster real quick.
Excuse me? Go take my picture with me and my shorty.
Take your mask off.
I got ops, I can't do that.
I got ops, I can't do that.
Take your mask off.
I got ops, I can't do that.
Take your mask off.
Oh shit, they on timing. They on timing.
Take your mask off.
They on time. Uh-oh. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, you stupid what bitch. You should have kept your shit on cool. Yo, your gut out of shit. Hold on. Nah, he tweaking, bro. Yo, what if that hat flew off the building? That would have been crazy. That man tweaking.
What the?
Yo.
He really got ops out here. What the?
Well, he told you, shorty.
What? Nah, what's really going on?
Are the rumors of-
Stop playing with me. Hold on. Oh my God, hold the fuck on. Was Cookie Monster unaware of this shit, bro? Was this man look, he's, oh my God, he looks scared. Look, he looks scared.
Take your mask off.
Oh.
What the?
No, he's scared.
Really got ops out here, what the?
Yo.
What's really going on?
you gonna throw, bro, this man said, you gonna throw this with Cookie Monster, bro, protecting your girl?
Really got ops out here,
what the fuck? Stop playing with my ears.
Are the rumors about you and Kim Kardashian true?
No comment. But yes.
You fucked me, you monkey!
Marry me.
What? Yes. So crazy right I saw now. This. Most I saw this. Sorry. Damn. You know what I'm saying? He has put the assignment. Hey, you know your time, man.
My name's Austin, and we're your backyard friends.
The backyard. Anytime they do a movie about a group of people that thinks dumb shit about another group of people, it's always like, white dude, just make the shit like believable. Are white dudes the only ones who think ignorant shit about other people? No Mexican guy ever walked up to somebody from India like, dude, what the fuck is that? Is that like itchy?
What the fuck?
Fuck you? What is it? Just balance the movies out a little bit. Like, just have some of the evil shit that black people say about white people, you know, when we're not around. What are some of the classics? You know, what smell like wet dogs, right? Just slip some of that shit in there. Get out of the pool! Wash your hair, motherfucker, friend. Just...
Including, your daughter?
What are you talking about?
It was just a joke, man.
You joking in court, gang?
Let me explain something to you, fresh mouth. I'm the only one who makes jokes. And I'm not being, I'm not
this
making
this might be
joke.
Your show, but
I'm,
this is my episode.
No. You don't have, listen to me.
Oh, that boy said, I don't give a fuck who you with, boy. Hey, yo, gang, I respect that call, you know, sir.
I'm
like
that.
No. You don't have, listen to me.
Boy, yo, the crowd is like, boy, y'all don't got balls like the homie, you know what I'm saying? Bro, not too. I feel like, why the fuck does a judge have any right to get disrespectful with somebody? You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't getting disrespectful with you. Why are you raising your voice at me type shit? You feel me? Like, I find that so bullshit. I mean, granted, I would never do some crazy shit like that. But you know what I'm saying? If she getting disrespectful, it's like, bro, I don't want to hear none of that shit, bro. That man got balls, though. Fuck. What the fuck? Bro, why you zoomed in like that? What? Oh, shit. It's my good too, boy. I fell asleep with my glasses on. When I woke up, my dumbass thought I got my... Why you dumb as shit, bro? What the fuck? That man really... Oh, poor guy.
Nothing much. I just finished the gym.
Yeah, anyway, so like.
Just finished at the gym.
Oh, my shit.
Man, bro. Rizzo kicks. The Riz God.
See, look, that's what Rizzly Bear over here said, bro. This is him. He's this type of person. Oh, bro, you got Riz, bro. Yo, that was cringe, bro. That was so cringe, bro. Yo, that was cringe, bro. Imagine somebody walking up to you, bro. Yeah, bro, you got Riz. Shakes your hand like this. Yo, nah.
What is it? Who is this?
I'm about to hit one of these. Yo, if somebody... Bro. Bro, if somebody... If that ever happens, if somebody walks up to me and says, yo, you got Riz? Bitch, you're disgusting.
Hey, he's a Rizzler, you know. Rizzler of Oz. Batman and the Rizzler. Rizzo me this. Hey, that's he's a Rizzler.
Yo,
Rizzler.
Nah,
hey,
bro. Hey,
bro. That's that Rizz right there.
Bro,
get the fuck out of here, bro.
Yeah, so anyway, I'm trying to take you out later.
There's that Rizz right there.
What ugly shit, man. Look at him.
I'm trying to take you out later.
There's that Rizz right there.
Ugly. Nah, this shit's jokes, bro.
Oh my god.
Man got Brian as a pet.
What is that?
It's a daddy long leg.
Hey daddy.
You.
Yo, kill it, bro.
I thought something was smoking. I do see the smoke coming up. What happened just now?
Well, no, because it's resting on some paper, and so I didn't want the little tea light to overheat, and then all of a sudden we've got breaking news here at the channel.
I told you, if the sprinkler system's come on, I'm done for the day.
Yeah, you go.
As you should, shorty. You know, say fuck out of here. I'm not tired for that.
Sitting up here looking like a mop.
Yeah, you don't want a sprinkler system and a beautiful weave because they do not go.
Wait, what did he say?
You don't want sprinkler system and a beautiful weave because they do not go.
Oh my god, joke.
You said it was a weave, right?
It's not. Oh,
stupid. That's the natural, bitch. The natural. Where's your hair, bitch? This man about to start sprouting, bro. Some fucking hair. Stupid. That man really thought. At least I could laugh about
it. I'm about that life, and I got a new AK, and it's about to strike.
Damn.
And it clap more than a little black girl that's about to fight.
Oh! Hey. Oh! Oh!
Hey.
Oh! Clapping like Kenny on St. Paul's? Yeah. Hard. Yeah. That was hard.
Yeah.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Breaking kitchen.
Chef Ramsay has just announced that this year's winner will be his protege and the next head chef
at... Hey, wait a fucking minute, bro.
Just announced that this year's winner will be his...
This man edited himself in.
Protege and the next head chef at Gordon Ramsay Steak in Las Vegas.
What the fuck? Starts.
Now, let's go.
And the chef's first chance to impress the...
Hey, YouTube, this is a parody. Please don't fucking... hey, you guys might see something over this.
Dish challenge has just begun.
Man, tweaking.
Let's cook. I'm here to win a competition.
Antonio, some loser. What the fuck?
Face, toe to toe, eye to eye. Mano a mano, you hit me, I hit you. Best man wins. End the story.
I'm not sure.
Chemistry.
I agree.
Chem teacher.
Actually, it's just basic chemistry.
Yo, how, bro?
Elements.
How the fuck do people edit like this, bro? That's so... It looks like he's there.
Combine.
You know what I'm saying? Compounds. That's wild. Look at this shit.
Taco soul,
taco chef.
Joe. Spicy.
Lalo.
Salamanca.
2 minutes to go.
Time is running out. Luckily, the blue team has on its side the owner of the Los Pollos Hermanos chain, Gustavo Fring.
Each and every day, we serve our customers exceptional food with impeccable service. We take pride in everything that we do.
This man.
45 seconds.
And the breakfast for the VIP table is still not ready.
Don't f*** this table up. Let's go.
Yes, chef.
As we can see some, in order to meet the task, choose...
Yeah, this might get covered, gangos.
While others must first make sure the cooking zone is not contaminated.
A fly, I get it. Seems insignificant. But trust me, the batch will
what
be good
the
for
fuck?
Nothing.
What the fuck?
For the next episode of Breaking Kitchen.
Is Michael. Junior did something incredibly stupid, and yes, he should be punished for it, but not this much.
I can't believe women. Okay? A mother will defend her son today. I bet Jeffrey Dahmer's mother still talking about, well, the baby was just hungry.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. But I'm glad I grew up on shows like this, bro. You feel me? And shows like South Park, Family Guy, and The Simpsons, and all these other motherfucking shows that people want to pretty much cancel because of the shit they was doing back in the day and airing back in the day. You know what I'm saying? Some animes like The Boondocks, you feel me? Like so many shows that people would just, they want to cancel, right? They just want to get rid of it. Oh, he said this. This is unfair. This is so bad. Let's cancel that because that's not right. You know what I'm saying? Bro, it's just so many soft people in the world, bro. So many soft people.
I bet Jeffrey Dahmer's mother still talking about, well, the baby was just hungry. He just wanted something to eat, something to nibble on. He needed protein and he loved Haitian food.
And I mean this from the bottom of my heart. Y'all are trash. Like, y'all are so trash. I want you to know that I'm talking to you, so I'm going to say your name. Then I'm going to call you trash.
How Kanye interview going so far? It's going good. Kanye didn't say anything offensive yet.
Yeah.
We just getting started.
Yeah.
I'm surprised.
Jeez.
Yeah, man. I had a talk with him and I was like, hey, you gotta start cleaning up your image. You know, you gotta start apologizing for your actions. And, you know.
Bro, even if he apologizes, bro, I feel like it's already too late. But even if he does, it's like no one's gonna give a fuck because he already said it. So everything he's saying is gonna be used against him. You know what I'm saying?
He promised me that he would. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna get you an interview. And he said he was going to start apologizing, so I think we finally going to be able to turn things around in the right direction.
I love Hitler.
Muted.
See, what we're not going to do is say
cover
that
muted.
Hitler was just bad.
Cover muted.
Because he wasn't all bad. Like, didn't he, like, create, like, highways? Didn't he create highways?
So, okay, maybe he caused the death of millions of people.
Bro.
But I'm pretty sure there's way more millions that use highways.
Ah, this man, bro.
People are trying to call me crazy. They are trying to call me crazy. They wasn't even going to let me do this interview today if they didn't watch me take my medication. Newsflash, they was Skittles. Nigga, what?
Ayo, nah.
To be honest, Martin Luther King should have just ducked.
Nah.
What? If I saw a bullet coming at me, I'd duck. Arby's is better than Chick-fil-A.
All right. Cancel him for that statement right there. Banish him off existence, bro. Arby's over Chick-fil-A? Are you on crack? Are you? Bye. Hey, Kanye, that's some fighting words, bro. And I'm going to get through your security by any means. You hear me? I'm connecting. That fucking statement, damn it.
No, this nigga lost his mind.
Boy.
Stop this interview. Stop the live stream right now.
Now, let's be real, guys. What group is more evil? The or One Direction?
In the interview, he
just covered.
I'm trying. It won't end. It won't end. There's nothing wrong with pouring your milk first before putting in the cereal.
All right. Death penalty. Get him out of here. Ow. You know what I'm saying? That boy bugging.
That's what I want.
Oh, yeah.
Stop talking, nigga.
No cap.
The smell of nuts.
Pause.
It smells super boring.
Pause.
Now that's where I'd have to disagree with you, champ. You said he owed you some money. Here you go.
Dirty. How the T.I. launched that bread at Big Boy. Oh my god, yo, facts.
He owed you some money? Here you go.
Strike!
So why'd you do it, man?
Man, I already told y'all that ain't mine, man.
Hey, just ask a couple questions, alright? Alright, look, I'm gonna have to pat you down, alright? So I need you to stay still. Don't move your legs or anything, alright? Could have been a hooper or something, bro. God damn! This you? Hey,
what's
gonna be going on,
Chief?
Hey, come
inside. God damn. Oh, damn. Yeah, man.
That's what I'm saying. You sat like a deck of cards.
The candy.
Willy Wonka and the chocolate ass.
I bet you won't do it.
Yo, they really playing with his cheeks. Pause.
Man, come on, man. Get me up out of these goddamn handcuffs, dog.
I'm just saying.
Yo. Boing.
What we say we gonna do?
Boing.
All this talk. Unless you want to go to jail with all that dookie you pulling. Unless you want to go to jail with all that dookie you pulling.
Dookie party. Boy, he said that shit so fucking horny, bro.
You want to take that wagon in there?
Wagon in there? Damn. All right. Yo. Nah, bro. Yo, my boy. I'm sorry you going through this, gang. I ain't gonna lie.
Shaking more than Harlem.
I'm gonna have to call 911. Because it's illegal to look this good.
I try holding my life.
I am Adolf! Command of the Third Reich! Little known fact, also dope on the mic! You are Vader, with your little boots and cape, and helmet.
Y'all seeing covers and music, bro. I'm telling you. I'm risking this shit.
You have the force to move objects. I am a force truly evil, even
with. Is this freaking epic rap battles of history?
Hold on, because they got the goddamn.
Bro, if this was a try not to laugh, I fucking lost. I lost a long time ago, bro. What the f- This man is really hanging on for dear life. Yo.
Shut up!
Boy, boy, man. Yeah, not in this household. Bye. Everything coming out to the cheeks. Pause. A billionaire so freaking bad. Bye. I never had.
I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes.
Bitch, just call. Come on, please.
My friend in there.
Congratulations.
Me dropping off my friend to the girl's house he met online. My friend's in there. What the fuck happened with him? When I had to take that baby with me for health class back in eighth. Hey, yo. Bro, your wheel is turning too fucking much. Hold on. One, two, three. Damn, bro, nah, why the fuck?
Hey, daddy, can you pass me the salt?
Really on the plug, really on the plug. Really on the plug. Is that a fucking hard drive? Shit is.
Whole time I was ready, they was like, hold up, wait a minute. I was like, nah, nigga, let's get it. I'm like, okay, on the wing, and you know I'm rocking
already. Oh my god, what a time to be alive, bro. What a fucking mixtape.
Whole time I was ready, they was like, hold up, wait a minute. I was like, nah, nigga, let's get it. It's that OPO Halloween game, you know how I'm rocking already.
Oh, hard.
About to pay out these parking tickets. Hey, bro, chill, man. If I wanted them tight, I would have tightened them up. Hey, that dude tripping, bro.
That dude tripping.
Hold on.
All right, Ty. It's actually just pay cut.
Good shit, nigga.
Nah, that's disrespectful. Good. Disrespectful, bro. Yo.
Shit, nigga.
Hold on, is this man's in the back laughing?
Good shit, nigga.
Nah. Oh, shit. Till we get home. Oh, I was waiting for it. Wait, what? Wait till we get home, boy. Show cheeks. They say this all look. Oh, fuck. This is not a regular Lambo.
$100,000 kit could have put down on another. I can't believe I'm gonna meet Drake for my Make-A-Wish. Anything for you, kiddo. Oh, here he is.
I never thought it would be so simple, but I found.
Oh my god, bro, not that Drake. Not that Drake. Yo. Bro, what y'all doing in that situation, bro? What are y'all doing in that situation?
I never thought.
You should have said Aubrey Drake.
It would be so simple.
Aubrey Graham.
I found a way.
Like fat ass Chris Brown or no Kelp.
I tell you what you look like, but you won't like it.
Not the white on white crumb.
Bro, you're. Ain't you
Can
fucking
I get
your
a
shit
cheeseburger,
up?
A four piece, and.
Okay, pull up, huh?
I didn't get to finish.
Bust out your pussy this summer at Kohl's. Take 50% off on all spring items. And shake that ass for some Kohl's cash this summer at Kohl's.
What the fuck? Yo, no, boy, the mirror's there. I mean, obviously it's a fucking skit, but like, yo.
They cow me so I can make it juicy for ya.
Cow me so I can make it juicy for ya. Damn.
Mother on
oh my god, nah. Classic. Banger, that's gonna go down as a classic.
Mother
Nah, I'm sorry, Americans laugh at us for beans on toast. Look at this. Hamburger helper. They need helping through a hamburger. The only thing that needs help after this would be your toilet. Look at how can they think this is. Look, what is this? Actually, Now thinking on it, that could be nice. This could work. That looks delicious. Where?
That looks magnificent. Can I have some, baby?
Is this how do we,
The fuck is that? Because at my aunt's wedding. Bro, why the fuck did you say? What the fuck? Why would you point? What, ugly, you do one of those. Or look, that you do one of these? One of those. You know what I'm saying? No. Boy. Ew, bro. Baby. Now, you looking nice, you feel me? But why the fuck would you post this shit? Ew, bro, what the fuck's on her toe? I don't know if that's nail polish or fungus, boy. Painting her shit with fungus. Bro, I'm sorry, but if you got, you gotta have cute feet. I'm sorry, bro. If you got ugly feet, that's...
So I'm gonna show you who they were comparing me to. Miss Pearly.
Is that your mom or your auntie or something, baby? Because they not lying.
Pearly.
They not lying.
Get your ass out of here. If you got license, you son of
a... I mean, I just want to fish, ma'am.
Oh, no, hell, you can't fish. You don't know how to fish. You don't even wear the right kind of clothes. You got damn stupid shoes on anyway. Where'd you get them ugly britches?
Damn, you roast your shit. Can you gonna take that?
You ass.
So if you're in Chicago, you know it's cold than a bitch, boy. It's cold as hell. So I had to get my little ski mask. But I forgot I got these fat, dumbass, stupid, juicy, so cool ass lips. Bro, I know it's not possible.
What the fuck? Baby. You gotta get you one of the ones that have the same material as your beanie, bro.
So cool ass lips. Bro, I know it's not supposed to look like this.
DSL's crazy,
bro. Gonna get a whole year in Hobbycraft.
Ugly addict. Fucking ugly little shit. Why? I'm sorry. Bro. Damn.
Whatever, little.
Wait, yo. 50 rupees.
Whatever, little big ASL.
That's why you stupid. And you failed a second grade. That's why you was born 2 months premature. And your credit score of 482. And your car got repossessed. How the hell you get a Kia Rio repossessed? The payment's only $52 a month. And your bladder.
I wish payments were 52 a month.
Weak. You grown as hell, still pissing in the bed.
Crazy.
That's why your grandma a crackhead. And crazy. Your mama a freak. Your daddy not even your daddy. Your daddy really your uncle, and your uncle really your daddy. You don't know who to get a Father's Day card to. You got a dunkle, a daddy, and an uncle. He's fat. I'm crazy.
He hit that Eminem middle finger, bro. You know he be going like this. He puts these two ahead of the middle finger like that.
A daddy and an uncle. I'm crazy.
Trying this golden chick shit for the first time. I'll be back in 20 minutes.
What? Okay. Alright, buddy.
That shit was alright.
Why you look like a kid?
That shit was alright.
Yo, he did. I look like a little boy, bro. Eating fucking... Just smearing his face with candy and shit. With cake.
Alright.
Oh my god, bro. This shit was good, bro. I ain't gonna lie. And my video's 40 minutes long. Yo, nah, this was fire, bro. This was fire. We need another cringe comp soon. Facts. Breaking Bad Hell's Kitchen crossover. I remember when I was in Brazil, I saw a guy who looked like Dante, but Brazilian. What? Show proof. 2308 can't lie, this ox song hard. W come back, glad to see you're still here, man. Majin Carb collab W. Yeah. You know, say let's go. Yeah, baby. Bro, Majin, if you're watching this, gang, homie is making me a meme count. You know what I'm saying? Y'all be on the lookout for that. Go show love on that motherfucker. Go sub to his channel. You know what I'm saying? Man's been grinding, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That's my reaction. If y'all enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.